Good morning, doctors. Welcome again. As you all know very well, for batch 2019, doctors who cleared NEET-PG examination, you already fill counseling 1, NEET-PG. And those who are going to get admission in NEET-PG 2019 counseling, they get a choice within 2 days. And if they are agree to take admission, they can take. And those who really don't want that university, then he can go for second counseling for government and private and deemed universities. And in second counseling also they can choose, but I have one suggestion for private universities. They have more counseling. This is a national counseling this time, and you can choose your choices as a first option. For example, if you are belong from Rajasthan or I can say Jaipur, so you have to choose. The choice is Jaipur first, all universities which you want, and no need to take a lot of choices. And those students or doctors, those who are not appearing in counseling, I wanna say them and I wanna help them. What is the procedure of this counseling? Firstly, you have to pay payment for government universities. You have to pay 25,000 plus 1,000 fee, and you can register by credit card or by debit Visa card or by internet banking. For 2,05,000, you have can use your Visa card, debit card, or by internet banking. And when you are going to open the choices of your counseling, you see the universities. Name government universities, government colleges, and private colleges. This year they increase the diploma seats also, and the number of seats, PG seats, are increased. That's why that is very much helpful. And when you going to click the button there, you see left sided there is choices, and right sided you can choose which one is best. And they give you the option, at least you can choose 3,000 choices. And the seats available are nearly 9,000 for private and government seats in first counseling. And you have to choose your first preference. If you choose Jaipur, then Udaipur, then Jodhpur, then Delhi, and such districts or states you can choose, like MP. But your first preference, if you want to become a surgeon, in a general surgery you want to take, so you have to put general surgery in a first order, then second order general surgery in another states. And guys, those who score below 3000 rank, they can get MD and general surgery easily in government universities. And for private universities, their fees are lot of high, so high fee structure there. Some university fees are nearly 60 lakhs per year, and some university fees are 40 lakh, 44 lakh, 33 lakh, 36 lakhs. Management seats available after passing the exam. And these are the clinical branches like Ops, Gynae, Dermatology, MD Physician, MD Pediatrician, MD Psychiatry. These are the seats for those. And you can choose by your choice in private universities. Some university fees like 22 lakhs also, 20 lakhs also for general surgery, for radiotherapy and radiodiagnosis. So guys, you can choose by your own. Okay, so hope you understand this, and this will clears you your, if you have any query, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it for your further second counseling. If you have any queries, you can ask me. And if you score good rank, then I will tell you which branch you can easily get in a government. And my opinion, you have to take government seats. That is much better option as compared to private seats, because private seats are so expensive. So expensive, like 60 lakhs per year or 34 lakh per year, means you have to spend at least 1 crore or more. So better to study one more year and score good rank, and then try government universities. Because in government university you are going to receive some payment by the universities, and their fees are very low. So better to study hard. And if you can choose non-clinical also, if you are interested, you can get easily such non-clinical branches in private and in government universities. So guys, lastly I want to say thank you, good day and goodbye, and faces are visible when you see the counseling, and you can choose the universities by according to the fees. But for government universities, very less fees. Thank you, good day and goodbye. That's all for today.